Everybody, welcome back to Bard's Tale. Thanks for coming to help. So I was looking through my quests. I did a few
Not much of a
nonsense
challenge,
things.
yep.
To include, I went back and solved that weird like laser puzzle. But then when I got to the next room, I could not do the next fight, so I left that area for now. But then there was a quest that said something about,
Not
the
fair of
Snare
me,
of
is it?
Shadows. If I, yeah. The weapon that once defeated Mangar, so hopefully this could help us fight the dude, and
We'll
this
give it a
people look
sniff.
easy, so let's go fight him.
I salute you.
That's a lot of health.
Here.
On your word.
On your word.
Aye. Yep.
Already, it's just the one guy, so yeah, let's just kick his butt. I did forget you do that. That's fair. Oh, I gotta change her spells. I gotta get her better spells.
Ready.
Ready.
On your word.
Speak. On your word.
Ha! I
command me. Orders.
No. I strive for you. No.
Ready for orders.
Why? Oh, well, it still counts. Whatever. Good enough. Boom, 84. This is just bonkers. Okay, so anyway, totally forgot. Need to mess
Yes.
with her mastery books. You have better spells that you should be using. Actually, you might not. Ooh. Terrify all enemies for one. See, but that's physical. That is not bad, but you're gonna need some different spells. Okay. Alright, well, then there's just nothing I can do. I just need to level her up. There is something up with this wall. Can I, like, bash it down? No. Alright, well. Wait, there wasn't like a loose. What is it? Oh, this is. Yeah, there doesn't look to be like a loose brick or anything, so. Two doors. Interesting. Oh, they both go to the same place.
Piece of cake.
Who's that? There! Attack!
Slammed.
Oh, hell yeah. Put the freaking mage right in front so I can just do a ton of damage to him real quick.
Yes?
Actually, could I kill him? Oh my god, I totally could.
Ready.
Look what they did to you!
Dude, and then we just have a mage like not in the way anymore. That's super handy.
Get over there! Time for the
yes, table. Please. Please do that. Thank you. Right in front of the one guy who can do mental damage. Thank you. Some easy fights in this game. Holy moly. Alright. Give me your stuff. Okay. Lots of ghostly wailing. That's good. Oh, hey, an actual ghost.
Sword Father, hear my prayers. My mind is tormented with visions. I see the blood of my brothers on my hands. I see their bodies before me. Oh, Father, no. This is no vision. What have I done? What have I done?
Well, that's nice and dark. Ooh, hey, trap. Interesting. I see the trap line, but like, what do? Do I just hoof it and hope for the best? But I can like see through this. How dare you? Okay, hold on. Lots of trappies. I feel like I'm gonna die doing this, and I don't know how to not die. Okay. Another dead person to talk to? What's going on, dead person?
Yourself. Please, we have done nothing wrong. Please.
We are the stronger side by far.
Cheers, friends.
That's mildly annoying.
I.
Okay. Let's see if we can't.
Here.
Here to serve.
Tell me.
How much do you hit for? It's not 16, is it?
Oh, not quite.
On your mark, ready.
Let's do this.
Tell me what you need.
Okay. Eating my brain!
So now he is no longer an issue, but these guys have this whole, where is it? Infectious magic will be reanimated by infectious magic of their allies at the end of their turn. So I have to kill all four of these guys on the same turn, which is mildly annoying.
Uh-huh.
Orders?
I say all I really can do is just kind of get them all weak. Oh, these guys in the back are already super weak. Okay,
ready,
this might be
four orders.
Can you?
Get
no.
On your what?
He give you a little heal over there.
Tip-top.
Okay.
Speak.
That's super unfortunate. Well, let's...
Yes?
Okay, this is on a little unfortunate.
Word. Tell me.
On your word.
Okay, so you can kill him. Well,
yes?
If I do this.
Ready.
Command me. Orders.
That is super unfortunate. Oh wait, you have your thing. Oh, you're out of range too. Oh no. Oh well, I can just boom, a damage, and we're good. See, why are there these? They're walls. The walls are messing with me. I don't suppose. Oh no, that is gonna be way. These are all gonna be way crappier than what I have. So. There's definitely something that way though, but how do I? Sure, what's behind the big massive doors? Okay, yep. Okay. Let's go this way first, I guess. Interesting. Did those swap the gravity? I was hoping they would. okay. That's kind of nifty. Alright, so... Interesting conundrum. Actually, I'm not gonna move M yet because it looks like all the other ones on the ground are gonna just get in the way, so... Interesting little mechanic, little... Okay, what ones need to go up? The I, which is U. Got it. Okay, and then I'm gonna have to move it out of the way. God, that's so trippy. That's pretty cool, though. That's pretty nifty, honestly. Then what's the other one that goes up there? The H thing? U. Realizing there's a couple blanks up there, or just the one blank? Oh, there is two blanks. I wonder why there's two blanks up here. I gotta find out. I gotta know. Whoa, what? Excuse you? Shit. Okay. It's fine. Just get out of the way. I'll figure you out. Let's see what's through here, because if it's just basically nothing... Yeah, it's just a chest. Okay, so I can just move the other one. It doesn't need to be... Okay, well, let's just do that then. First of all, let's get you... Oh, damn. Okay, cool. Yep, that opens that one. Yeah, it's just a chest. No big deal, but I will take it. That's fine. That opens that gate, right? Okay. That makes sense. Oh no.
What manner of mind must Manga have had to come up with these insanities?
Oh, do not. Do I have to, like, make these match? Why did that click? What clicked? Okay, so those will never match, and I don't understand. This will never match, and I can't. Oh, that does that one. Wait, okay, no. So, that does that one, this is these two. So this is the only one that only does the one. But then how in the... Okay, so that has to be that, I think. It's just that one. This one I also have to just keep rotating till it matches, because nothing else lines up with it. That's unfortunate for you. Okay, and now I can just keep spamming this one till it matches. Okay. Very serious question. What did I do? Also, what does this do? Is this back at the very beginning? Oh, how interesting. Okay, well, I got it. So does that mean something?
Hi, Dad.
Hey, kid. Interesting. What in the world? Okay. Oh, it's probably the same code from earlier, maybe? What is happening? They just wanted to go crazy with their puzzles here. Okay, that just takes you back to the front as well. Interesting. Why was there a noise there? Okay, what was it? I can't even go back to check? See, and what? Is this just a save point? Okay, well, I don't... Unless it was the code from the previous room, which I already forgot. Closed on me. Okay. Now let's go okay, this way's blocked. Okay, so I just have to go that way? I don't understand. Okay, so these ones are in the right places, so maybe I can go look at that code. The eye symbols? That can't be right. Oh, cool, and that's just blocked. Okay. I guess let's try four eyes. I really have no idea what else it could be. Wait, there's like a middle one here with nothing. So is the code supposed to be like... Well, let's try putting it all. Different symbols. Okay, hold on. So the red one is YIIM. Actually, wait, do I have these? I think I have these all wrong. So let's see here. So 5, 3, 4, 2, 1. Is that the 4? Yeah, 4, 2, 3, 2, 1. Is it the other way? Hey, oh, I think I did that wrong, based on the fact that I'm getting attacked by some insanely strong things. I think I did that wrong. But then I thought, okay, hold on. Do I have to play it twice or something? Hold on. Let's do it again. Just have to keep doing it. gonna write this stuff down this time, so. Say 5, 3, 4, 2, 1, 4. Two, three, two, one. Oh, no, I did it wrong. Like start over. Am I supposed to do it? Fight those other guys? No, I don't understand. I mean, when I did it the other way. Hold on, if I just like. Okay, so it's backwards. It is the inverse. Because those guys were supposed to come, which is interesting, because I don't know if I could have defeated those guys, but I guess I'm going to have to try. No. 2. And that's 4, 5, 2, 4, 3, 4, 5. Let's try that. So.
We'll die here, I'm thinking.
I don't understand. That is the right way. Oh, did not mean to do that.
You're kidding me. We're gonna get our heads handed to us.
I guess I have to be able to defeat these guys, right? They do have a ton of health, though.
On your word.
So if you meditate, so maybe we can keep people from doing too much damage.
Ready.
Oh my gosh.
Here to serve.
They only have 4 moves. Maybe I am supposed to be able to defeat these guys.
Get him!
Oh my gosh, bro.
Yeah. On your word.
Yep.
Orders?
Oh my gosh, I don't think this is gonna be enough. Because now he's about to do the same thing. And just... Yo. That works. I'll take the 33 damage. Especially since I think.
Command me. God, moin!
Nedurior, set foot at your labor sit.
Jack, can't touch my chair, buddy. Talk about this all the time.
Tell me. Interesting problem. Tell me what you need.
Seven fast.
Yes? God, moine!
Anime area!
They
fear me!
Meditating. Ooh. That might be a small problem. Interesting.
Speak.
Clean and sharp.
Ready.
So your thing's still charging, so... Interesting.
God, moin!
Culpa et osa! Girl et gas expiates!
Ready.
At your command, speak!
Yeah, we're just gonna have to let him get his power back, which is unfortunate, but what can you do?
Finish you off.
And the rest!
Ready for orders.
Let's get you healed, actually.
My strength grows.
Yeah, so long as they keep meeting moths. Actually, I say that, and that's not really true. But wait, can I?
Command me.
Oh, I just need like. Is that enough? Oh, I need one more.
Command me.
Ready.
Oh, nope, that one's not there.
God, mine!
Tell me what you need.
Potential left!
Dang, that doesn't hit him. Okay.
Your word.
No, that's not what I meant. Oh my god. I just wasted all my magic.
Ready?
Here to sail. Uh-huh.
On your mark.
At your command.
Yep.
Speak.
Okay, well, now I should heal. That'll be fine. I think I can still pull this off. That's mildly annoying, but... Does this only work on the...
Yeah?
Yes?
Here. Tell me.
What's your command?
Speak. On your word.
Feeling good.
Tirus in ferte.
Coming through.
Aye.
Yeah.
So confusing to use that move.
Tell me.
On your word. God, mine!
Here.
Not Nekans, Tethilbert!
Ready. Ready.
Down the hatch.
on your mark.
That's good. Anime area.
Ready. Coming through.
Oh, okay. That was doable. Stinks that she was dead for almost the entire fight, but... Okay. Did they have the little... No. Okay, so... Is that always there? Wait, this door was closed. Okay. Oh, this is getting real creepy. Yo. Oh, what is... Hold on. I don't totally understand. What is happening here? A ball? Oh god. What is this? It's so pretty.
Tell me what you need.
Seven pass. So that way you can do that.
Mind me.
Speak.
Yes?
What? Insane amount of damage.
Yep.
And my mage is now dead.
Yeah.
Tell me.
Ready.
Ready.
You to say.
Ready.
Let's keep her alive. Yeah. Okay, let's mod the annoying.
Yep.
Ooh. Okay, I did it. I mean, I get... What is this? A long axe. Okay. What does this do? Oh, I'm all the way back here. Can I go back? Okay, this is over here. Just hold on. There was a down. sacrifice?
One is not.
They're all just seven.
Ready.
Okay. How much magic you get?
Uh-huh.
Tell me what you need.
Yes?
Shoot.
Speak.
Oh my gosh, there's another wave. Okay, well, I'm just gonna have to take some damage.
Ready.
Orders.
Here.
Ready.
Aye.
They'll bring him back, but that's fine. Because that means he won't attack this turn. Technically, I could not. It's almost better to just have him out of the way, so that they can't attack this turn.
On your way. On your way. Here.
Nah, it'll be fine. It'll be fine.
I
does this go on?
On your word.
Orders?
Here. Let's just keep up in her strength, and then you. Let's actually switch out. Yeah. I might have to give you chop, honestly, just so you have a bit of options when attacking. Ah, this is the... I should have grabbed this first. Spectre Snare. Where is it? I know I got it. Here.
Where did it go? There it is. What is that? Baylor's spellbind deal 8 mental damage and root target enemies for 1 turn. Interesting. But it's not a puzzle weapon, like I would have thought, even though it has like some writing on the side. Interesting.
Alright.
Oh, I'd have to equip it in a main hand? Well, that ain't happening.
Yes.
14 mental damage. Oh, it's...
What can I do?
What is it based on?
What can I do for you?
Because that 14 mental damage could really, really help. 24 for her. Oh, but I like her weapon. No. Okay, cool. So... I am going to take a quick potty break and get some more coffee. And then, I think we're going to go fight Magnar. I wonder if my inventory can actually like fill up, because I'm getting kind of full, if I'm honest. That's fine, I'll sell stuff soon. I wonder if it would have helped to have that here. And it would give us more info on whatever the portal is over there, but I guess not.
Hey,
you're just deaf, actually.
That's
okay.
Don't do anything on.
Let's go to the little teleporty stones and let's go try to fight this guy. Deal with you. Do you have anything I want, and can I sell a little bit of stuff to you?
He's alive? Please.
You have a lot of money. Honestly, some of this stuff is like nonsense. Yeah, like I don't need two of these. Man, I might need to re-go through all these helmets. This is trash. That's trash. That's trash. Some of these I'm going based purely off the gold value. Like, if they're under 100, I have better. Oh yeah, all these can go. That already feels a ton better. And you don't have anything I really want, do you? Ooh, that actually seems really cool. Ah, well, I have the exact same thing, so. Ooh, that's a lot better. Are you really comparing it to the scepter? I don't need you to compare it to the, because it's a wand. I could use it in my offhand, you goober. Oh, that's more of a strength build, which is not what I'm going for, because she doesn't do a ton of attacking. Wand is 3 spell points, 4 intelligence, 5 strength.
Do come again.
Oh, this is a two-handed thing. I can't give you a wand on top of this, can I? Okay, well, that's fine. Let's see, let's do a quick check on, like, you can't wear any of this.
Here. Eh?
Boats!
What do you need?
You guys can't wear, like, any of this, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I need to just get you guys... I need to work on you guys' armor stuff so you can wear better armor. First of all, where is that? Yeah, you can have this. I feel like probably that. And then, yeah, let's give you all this junk. That's fine for now.
Do come again.
Alright, I gotta remember, he has, he's got some extra gold for when I need to sell stuff. Even though gold is, like, already not a problem. Actually, I'm gonna go talk to that scholar in the guild one more time. Oh, that reminds me. Can you teach other people?
Well, I'd be honored to help you on your way, but I'm afraid that is my.
Okay, so if I get you the holy relics, I can teach more people. I mean, that's fine. I don't know if I want everybody to be multi-classing into cleric. I don't have unlimited skill points to go around.
Thank you. You are why? Ah, incredible. You hold history in your hand. This is what...
I don't even know if I want to use that snare.
Farewell, friends.
I guess it's mildly useful just because it could give one more person some mental damage attack, but I think if I just use my dwarf guy and my mage smartly, I will have enough mental damage to keep dude from doing his big damaging spell. Okay. I need to go to the sulfur pits.
Why do they boil everything, these Bedish?
Any idea? Beef, chicken, pork. It all goes into the pot and has all the flavor sucked right out of it.
I think I like that formation. Just kind of have to Alright, let's go for it. I can't skip this.
Now, it ends.
You shall not triumph. I have seen your end.
There. Now let me through.
And leave these meddling fools alive? No. If you cannot defeat a measly band of adventurers, you do not deserve the destiny we have been striving for.
Curse you, Yannis! This is twice you've abandoned me!
Ah, the adventurers. Again, you could not kill me before. Not even with the mage helping you. Do you think you can hurt me without him?
Come and try me! Who come? Ah! Let them approach.
Cheers, friends.
Okay.
The light of your oh so virtuous souls will keep my bones warm until I am made whole again. Yes, whole, I say.
Nedurior!
When Yadis the Deliverer returns the harmfare to this world,
my wonder
they shall give flesh to the tattered wraith you see before you. I shall be a man again. An immortal man, who shall rule an eternal empire that will span the seven realms.
That's so unfortunate. Like, they stunned my one person that does mental damage. What am I supposed to do?
Invigorating. Command me.
At your command.
Can I on your actually... mark. Oh no. Yeah, because you don't do enough on your own. That's super frustrating. Okay, let's see what happens here. Oh my gosh.
Before,
what?
Brought us and die. We worked alone. And thus, we died alone. This time, we are united. And thus, we will not fail.
Okay, hold on. Can I, like... That's so annoying. What am I supposed to do if he keeps stunning my one... I only have one practitioner available. Maybe...
How may I help? Please excuse.
I don't think that's gonna help. God, that's so annoying. Like, I can't stop him from gaining. I can't do anything if I can't do some mental damage.
You shall not.
I do have that other weapon. I guess I might have to use it at this rate, but.
There. Now let me through.
And leave these meddling fools alive? No. If you cannot defeat a measly band of adventurers, you do not deserve the destiny we have been striving for.
Curse you, Yannis! This is twice you've abandoned me!
The adventurers. Again, you could not kill me before. Not even with the mage helping. Do you think you can hurt me without him? Come and
I could hurt you, it's just your little friend is very annoying and is
what
able to just stun me indefinitely, which does not seem fair.
Come and die!
Because I could defeat you, no problem, if I could just stun you indefinitely.
The light of your oh so virtuous souls will keep my bones warm until I am made whole again. Yes, whole, I say.
That's fine. That's mildly annoying, but that's fine.
Returns the farmhare to this world. They shall give flesh to the tattered wraith you see before you. I shall be a man again.
Speak.
An immortal man.
Yes?
Who shall rule an eternal empire that will span the seven realms.
Yeah? Yes?
I need to kill that guy.
On so your one.
My strength grows.
It's fine, because he'll get spell power, but I'll get spell power too with him.
Nedurior, say who thinks your labor sits.
We were fools before, my brothers and I. We worked alone. And thus, we died alone. This time, we are united. And thus, we will not fail.
Gaz, Moed!
Oh, you're stunned. That's mildly annoying, but...
Ready. Ready.
Actually, you have enough magic.
At your command.
Blame inferni. Inimicus
fios
comburit.
Aye?
On your word. Command me. Aye?
Now we're talking.
Tell me what you need.
Orders?
On your word.
Good!
Speak.
Ready.
Aye?
Yep.
See if we can drain a few of these totems, but
yeah. The world shall be remade with weaklings such as yourselves trudging through lives of endless servitude, an infinite army of slaves. Living and dying at our whim. It will be glorious!
Tell me.
On your word.
Ready?
You to say.
Ready.
Yeah?
That's fine.
me what you need.
I? Pardon?
Ready. Stepping past.
Magic for now. It's gonna be wasteful, but. Oh my gosh. Okay, what am I supposed to do then? I can't kill those mana totems fast enough. I don't understand. I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I mean, it's over now. I don't know why. Also, this reliquary, it does not seem good. I mean, maybe... Everything is saying this other weapon is better. I don't think I can stun him. It's like, makes it seem like it's impossible.
Mm-hmm.
Time, man. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
It ends.
You shall not triumph. I have seen your end.
There. Now let me through.
And leave these melding fools alive? No. If you cannot defeat a measly band of adventurers, you do not deserve the destiny we have been striving for.
Curse you, Yannis! This is twice you've abandoned me!
I defeated the shadow, but this,
the
he is...
Again, you could
yeah, once he gets
before,
like 5 turns in and he has like 9 magic, I cannot stop him. Maybe I should focus more on killing...
What was that? There you are!
The mana totems? But I don't... I don't think that's it.
The light of your oh-so-virtuous souls will keep my bones warm until I am made whole again. Yes, whole, I say.
Tirus inferte!
When Yadis the Deliverer returns the farmhare to this world, they shall give flesh to the tattered wraith you see before you. I shall be a man again, an immortal man, who shall rule an eternal empire that will span the 7 realms.
Like, once again, I can't... I'm not even doing any damage this round. Uh-huh. I'm just...
Tell me what you need.
Let's kill this thing and see if that makes a difference.
Ready?
At your command.
I need They need to kill that guy too. Because he basically just... Yeah, I'm not even able to like... No, because he summons more totems than I can possibly deal with. What am I doing wrong?
My brothers and I. We worked alone. And thus we
and now I can't even attack this guy this over there.
We are united, and thus we will not fail.
On your word. Gods, mine!
On your word.
Yes?
Yeah?
On your word.
Bottoms up. Ready.
Don't even think that's gonna be enough.
Strength grows.
Oh, that wasn't enough. Oh no. Yes. Oh no, no, no.
Command me.
I speak.
Nothing I can do. Oh my gosh, nothing I can do.
You look me 30.
Yep, and now one of my people's dead. How am I supposed to stop him? He summons more mana totems than I can like possibly deal with every turn.
The world shall be remade. With weaklings such as yourselves trudging through lives of endless servitude. An infinite army of slaves, living and dying at our whim. It will be glorious!
Speak! God's mine!
Head! Get out of my...
Yes?
On your word,
yeah?
Strong as a bear!
Don't do this to me. That's like 5 spell points, so next turn, no matter what, he's gonna get the, like, full magic. What am I supposed to be doing? What am I doing wrong? Oh my gosh.
Tell me.
Yeah, everybody's dead. There's basically no point. I am not... I'm not even close. I didn't use her thing, so that was useless.
What do you need?
What sword were you using before? I mean, I guess it's not a bad weapon to have, but then... Oh, I can't change that one thing. Let's try just absolutely putting everything I can into killing that one other mage.
You shall not triumph. I have seen your end.
Or maybe I can kill the man on the totems. I don't know. It seems like he just summons more every round. Because, yeah, if he summons like one, and then two, and then three, and then four, like, that means after 5 turns, I'm just dead.
This is twice you've abandoned me!
The adventurers. souls. Again, you could not kill me before. Not even with the mage helping. Do you think you can hurt me without him? Come and try me. What was that? I see you, insects! Yeah.
Do you really have to go through the spotted thing? Like, I don't have another option there. Which is also unfair. It's such a freaking lead, man.
Yes, hole, I said. No neckans to hear me. When Yadis the Deliverer returns the farm hare to this world,
here,
they shall give flesh to the tattered wraith you see before you.
Tell me what you need.
I shall be a man again. An immortal man, who shall rule an eternal empire that will span the seven realms.
Actually, I wonder if I swapped her and her. Ah, but she still couldn't reach.
You just...
And die. We worked alone, and thus we died alone. This time, we are united, and thus we will not fail.
Tell me.
Command me.
Yep.
On your word.
God, mine!
Ready?
No, he's on the wrong guy. I did. It doesn't matter. There's no way. Like, there's. They do so much every turn. There's no way I can do anything about this.
On your what?
Ready.
On your word. Down the hatch.
See me corrupt it.
Yep. Yeah, he summons like more every time.
Your labor six. The world shall be remade. With weaklings such as yourselves trudging through lives of endless servitude. An infinite army of slaves, living and dying at our whim. It will be glorious!
Coming through!
That is not what I said. Are you fucking kidding me?
I?
Can I just... Yeah. Let's just do that.
Tell me what you need.
Here.
God, mine.
Yeah?
Cheer.
Eh?
Yeah. Maybe. Maybe I can kill him? I don't know. Nope. There goes my biggest attack. Oh my gosh. Okay, so he caps out at 3, but I still don't... I don't think I can kill 3 every turn, especially not... Definitely not now.
Here.
Ugh.
Speak! God, mine!
Hi.
Also, this used to do more damage. Do I have the wrong weapon equipped or something?
Ready.
Cheers, friends.
Ready?
Feel unstuck.
Ready.
Stronger. Swift.
At your command.
I don't know, man.
Go on.
Jen, you'll see.
Tell me.
Command me.
Ready?
Aye.
Yes. God,
ready.
Okay, maybe it is doable. Let's keep going. I'm not out of it yet on this one. He does summon more. I can't do four. There's no way.
Command me.
God, mine!
Aye.
There's no way. Yep. He's gonna kill me next turn.
Tell me.
Hold on. There's one other strategy that I didn't think about. If I... No. Hold on. Inventory. If I give her... Where is it? Yeah, this Fury one. Mark all enemies. That might... I might be able to do something with that. I don't know, man. I don't know. Actually, wait, hold on. This is gonna sound really, really dumb. But... I don't know who... Can I move
yes.
you?
Stepping
no,
past.
You
May
there. Because then maybe the one guy will just stun one of these two, and I can deal with that, but they can deal damage from way over there. Oh, she can't, though.
Oh, so annoying.
What do you need? Adam.
No, I think it just has to go like this. I don't... Oh, God. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, man. I don't get it.
Now, elf, it ends.
You shall not triumph. I have seen your end.
There. Now let me through.
And leave these meddling fools alive? No. If you cannot defeat a measly band of adventurers, you do not deserve the destiny we have been striving for.
Curse you, Yannis! This is twice you've abandoned me!
Oh, wait, I didn't see why. No.
The adventurer.
No, I do need... No, hold on. Because I'm wasting a ton of time getting rid of his armor. Real gamers don't save, we just play. Dude, I can't do this boss fight. There's like no... I keep getting just the shit kicked out of me. Is he have...
What do you
need? Is this shield causing him to... No, it's still only 9 armor. I swear that used to do more damage against armor. That's a great sword, right? Yeah. So why? I swear they used to do more. I used to be able to get rid of more armor, and I don't understand why. No, man. I'll try one more time. Maybe.
You shall
I don't know.
Not triumph. I have seen your end.
There. Now let me through.
And leave these meddling fools alive? No. If you cannot defeat a measly band of adventurers,
do not know how I deal enough damage to this guy. I could go back to that other area and try that fight since this fight. I mean, it can't be any harder than this fight.
Do you think you can hurt me without him? Come and try me. Hook, I see you, insects. Come and die.
Wait, I got first strike that time? Oh my god, that might literally make all the difference.
The light of your so virtuous souls will keep my bones warm until I am made whole again. Yes, whole I
ready.
Say.
Don't mind me.
Hey?
Command me.
Oh my god, dude. Yeah, that literally might save the whole game right there. Oh my gosh. If I can freaking. I wish I'd been able to do the armor attack, but that's okay. God, if I can get the first strike. I didn't know it was not letting me do it earlier. Okay, okay.
They shall give flesh to the tattered wraith you see before you. I shall be a man again. An immortal man who shall rule an eternal empire that will span the 7 realms.
Yeah, that's mildly annoying.
On your word.
Yep.
Wish I could do other stuff, but actually, that won't do any damage, so there's like not a point. Let's heal you. Heal you.
We were fools before, my brothers and I. We worked alone, and thus we died alone. This time, we are united. A and thus we will not fail.
Also done this just to get a free damage in. Whoops. Okay.
The world shall be remade with weaklings such as yourselves trudging through lives of endless servitude, an infinite army of slain, living and dying at our whim. It will be glorious.
Okay, let's their armor for him.
Ready.
Tell me.
Right, can I?
Cheers.
I could do another one just to kill it. Just to keep him from.
Ready for orders.
Let's heal you. Let's heal. Let's heal you. Oh my gosh. Four. I can't. What am I supposed to do against four, man? Maybe I need to be doing more armor rend? Can you reach him? No.
Yep.
That's fine. Honestly, let's.
Tell me what you need.
Oh, whoops. Yeah, whatever.
God, mine!
Does count as moving. That's unfortunate.
Good to the last drop.
Ready.
Strong as a bear.
Orders.
Aye.
Command me.
Oh, I can't get to him to do that. Ugh. He's moving me around too, which is mildly annoying. Honestly, let's do that. And 15. Let's just do that. And Oh gosh. I hope this is enough. Hopefully I can kill him this turn. Oh, you don't have strife. That's
ready
super unfortunate.
For orders.
Please excuse
on
me.
Your word.
Here.
God's mine.
What should I do? I?
On your word.
Times 4, 16, 32. That's not enough. Okay.
Yes.
Let's shift tactics. Oh, actually, that.
Forgive me.
Okay. If I can survive next turn, I need her to survive specifically.
Ready.
So. I could have gotten rid of more armor. That probably would have helped, honestly. Survives. I think I can make this work. No, she died. See what? Yeah. Yep. That's it. What am I supposed to do, bro? I can't keep those mana things forever. Maybe. But then I'm gonna have to swap like every round. I was not able to use strife as much as I had hoped. Maybe it would be better. Maybe if I can just, the two of them can combo the nonsense out of his armor. Maybe that'll work.
Now, elf, it ends.
You shall.
I also maybe try to get my rogue to do her sharpening thing, so that does, that way her attacks do more damage.
Leave these meddling fools alive? No, if you cannot defeat a measly band of adventurers, you do not deserve the destiny we have been striving for.
Curse you, Yannis! This is twice you've abandoned me!
The adventurers. Again, you could not kill me before. Not even with the mage helping you. Do you think you can hurt me without him?
Come and try me! Pooka! Let them approach.
Cheers, friend.
Okay.
The light of your oh so virtuous word. Souls will keep my bones warm until I am made whole again. Yes, whole, I say.
Here to serve.
Speak. I done.
Okay. So he'll live, but next turn I should be able to finish him off.
When Yadis the Deliverer returns the farm hare to this world, they shall give flesh to the tattered wraith you see before you. I shall be a man again. an immortal man, who shall rule an eternal empire that will span the seven realms.
How much health does he have? Oh my god, I could have totally used magic.
Hold on.
God dang, dude. You have to do this fight perfectly. Holy moly.
Now, elf, it ends.
You shall not triumph. I have seen your end.
There. Now let me through.
And leave these melding fools alive? No. If you cannot defeat a measly band of adventurers, you do not deserve the destiny we have been striving for.
Curse you, Yannis! This is twice you've abandoned me!
Ah, the adventurers. Again, you could not kill me before. Not even with the mage helping me. Do you think you can hurt me without him?
Come and try me! What's coming? Let them approach.
I salute you.
Okay, so.
Speak!
The light of your own so virtuous soul will be my most for until I am made whole again. Yes, whole, I say.
Ready. Behind you.
Yes.
Watch out.
Let's do that.
Channeling.
I wish I had rendered, but that's fine, because I can just.
When Yadis the Deliverer returns the farm there to this world,
yes.
To the tattered wraith you see before you, I shall be a man again. An immortal man, who shall rule an eternal empire that will span the seven realms. And die. We worked alone, and thus we died alone. This time, we are united, and thus we will not fail.
I should have been using my healing.
Yeah?
Ready.
On your mark.
What should I do? On your word.
On your word.
God, mine.
Here.
It's gonna be kind of wasteful, but I need to get him up there. So.
On your word. Stepping past.
Yep.
Stepping past.
Ready.
Tell me.
Okay. I?
Okay.
Orders.
She has a free action? Oh no, I can't reach. No.
Yes?
At
your command.
Shall be remade with weaklings such as yourselves trudging through lives of endless servitude, an infinite army of slaves living and dying at our whim. It will be glorious!
Yeah, he's gonna kill me like next turn, dude.
Tell me what you need.
Does he have any armor left? No. Cool.
On your word. God, mine!
Yes? Forgive me.
Yes?
Here.
Ready?
Down the hatch.
Speak.
Strength draws.
Rogue had lived, maybe, but... Yeah, next turn I'm dead.
Orders?
Tell me.
Magnar's mallet.
Ready?
I'm sure it's for funsies. I'm gonna have to take a break and try again later. I don't know what the strategy is. I don't get it. I have the stupid weapons that are supposed to do something against him, and they don't do anything special.
What do you need?
Wonder.
How may I help?
Non-damaging ability. Wonder if I could give this to one of the bards? Honestly, hold on, where is this? What were we using before? I think this? Oh no, you're using this one. That's fine. Let's... let's go to the... what was that? Sea Ember Dew or whatever, because at this rate... oh my gosh, I cannot do that fight. But if I go... maybe that other area has an item that'll help get me over the hump on this. See, I'm ready to do.
Maybe there is more than one source for this energy.
Is there more than one source?
We already
solved
that puzzle. Would you chill out?
There is no victory possible here.
That's what you say, lady, but I kinda have to try. It's actually probably good I didn't switch their stuff back.
Ready?
On your what?
Yeah.
Tell me.
Ready.
Yes,
here to serve.
Good.
forgot I actually gave her healing abilities. I need to just use those. Garamasala, the only thing. What else is Garamasala? It's really just curries, right? Yeah, it's really just for curries. What just happened? Okay, well, this is gonna be a rough fight. How did you heal? You had less health.
Ready.
That's not great.
Heal.
Ready.
Oh, are you
what should I do?
Fucking kidding me.
On your mark.
Strength. Ready for orders.
On your word.
Heal every turn.
Speak. Orders.
Goodness.
For now.
Down for the count.
Ready.
And he heals for 55.
I salute you,
yes?
On your mark.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Oh, cool. I don't even have a shield to give away this time. Yeah, that hurts a lot.
You deserve.
Oh my gosh.
Are you ready?
Tell me what you need.
Ready for orders.
I cannot stop both of their attacks. This is gonna hurt. No.
Coming through.
At your command. Pass.
Yes.
Orders.
Ready for orders.
Here.
Okay. Mental damage, so I kind of just have to hit him as hard as I can and hope for the best. No, oh, nope.
On your mark.
On your what?
Interesting. She's super excited to go to Germany. Still don't have. But yeah, no, she's pretty excited. We're just still not 100% sure of what we're doing. We're just kind of gonna get there and explore and see what happens. The kind of deal. What are the odds I can get him that low this turn?
Tell me.
The wolf
ready.
Ready.
Your soul.
I'll just squeeze by.
What is? Behind you.
Whatever. It don't matter. Yeah? I think I can do this one. Just need to
ready.
Get a little more attack in.
Yep. Bones of the wolf.
It's alright. That's alright. Oh, unless he summons those things. Yep. Okay. No, it should still be fine.
Ready.
God, can I on use like? Where did he go in Europe? Do you know?
Yes.
But yeah, no, Europe definitely can be fun.
Ready.
On your word.
Ready.
Ready.
You to serve.
Aye.
Went all over. Yeah, I can see that being fun and exciting. It's just like, I don't know, the only stressful part for me is like trying to brush up on my German enough that we can go there and I don't feel like a, you know, awful American tourist.
Speak.
Boom, done. Okay. I managed to do that fight. It's a little rough though. Got some level ups out of that, maybe I can make good use of my level ups. I probably can't stun that guy, though. Oh, I can learn Magnar's Mallet. Interesting. He's caught in the blast. That... I can't do that, I'm guessing, because I took Grand Conjurer. Or no, probably because I took Grand Sorcerer. But I can't really do.
What can I do?
Of the four. Oh, okay, so I have to master another one to be able to even get that. Okay. That's unfortunate. I wonder if I can stun the dude. I don't think I can. But maybe I can.
What can I do?
Chainmail armor. Officer's mail and plate, full plate.
Do you need me?
Is that better? it's a lot better. That reminds me. Let's go do a quick little heal. Boom. Yeah, it is fun to get away from the tourist spots, but then it's like a whole thing if you need to know the language, and it's hard. I'm bad at learning languages.
I will tell you nothing. Nothing you can do to me will break my claws of my fan. What is that?
What do you need? Here.
She attacks occasionally. I guess I can give this to her. They are way nicer, but you also, like, the more outside the tourist pages you go, the less they tend to know English, so the more you have to know their language, and it's just a struggle. A puzzle. Each day, one of the creatures are filled with ancient lights. Google Translate. Yeah, I guess, man. That guy, I don't think I did that right. okay, alright. There's. Oh, that's so funny. I don't know what the clue to this puzzle is supposed to be. All right, well, I think it's time for a break. Thanks for coming to help.